जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि माम। श्री गणेश श्री गणेश श्री गणेश रक्ष माम। जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि माम। श्री गणेश श्री गणेश श्री गणेश रक्ष माम। जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि माम। श्री गणेश श्री गणेश श्री गणेश रक्ष माम। जय गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि माम। श्री गणेश श्री गणेश श्री गणेश रक्ष माम। गणेश जय गणेश जय गणेश पाहि माम। श्री गणेश श्री गणेश श्री गणेश रक्ष माम। जय गणेश पाहि माम। श्री गणेश रक्ष माम।
गजान स्वामी महाराज की जय। We have to do the second half of Shiva Tandava Stotram. See,
Navina Megha Mandali Niruddha Durdhara Spurat Kuhuni Shithi Titama Prabandha Kanda Nilimpa Nirjari Tharasta Notu Kriti Sinduraha कलानिधान बंधुर श्रियं जगद्धुरंदरः प्रफुल्ल नील पंकज प्रपंच कालिमप्रभा वदली रुचि प्रबद्ध कंधरं स्मरच्छिदं पुरच्छिदं भवच्छिदं मखच्छिदं गजच्छिदान्त कच्छिदं तमन्त कच्छिदं भजे अखर्व सर्वमङ्गला कला कदम्ब मञ्जरि रस प्रवाह माधुरी विजृम्ब नाम धुव्रतं स्मरान्तकं पुरान्तकं भवान्तकं मखान्तकं गजान्तकान्तकान्तकं तमन्तकान्तकं भजे जय त्वदभ्र विभ्रमद्मभुजङ्गमश्वसत् निर्ममत्क्रमस्फुरत्करालभालहव्यवात् धिमिद्धिमिध्वनन्मृदङ्गतुङ्गमङ्गल ध्वनिक्रमप्रवर्तित प्रचण्डताण्डव शिव दृषद्विचित्रतल्पयोर्भुजङ्गमौक्तिकस्रजोद्गरिष्ठरत्नलोष्टयो सुहृद्विपक्षपक्षयोः त्रिणारविन्दचक्षुषो प्रजामही महेन्द्रयोः समप्रवृत्तिकः कदा सदा शिवं भजाम्यः कदा निलिम्प निर्जरि निकुञ्जकोत्तरे वसन् विमुक्तदुर्मतिः सदा शिवस्तमञ्जं वहन् विलोललोललोचनोललामबाललग्नकः शिवेति मन्त्रमुच्चरन् कदा सुखी भवाम्यहम् इमं हि नित्यमेवमुत्तमोत्तमं स्तवं पठन् स्मरन् नरो विशुद्धिमेति सन्ततम् हरे गुरौ सुभक्तिमाशु याति नान्यथा गतिं विमोहनं हि देहिनां सुशङ्करस्य चिन्तनम् पूजावसानसमये दशवक्त्रगीतं yasha janaparam patati pradoshe tasya stiram rajendra turanga yuktam lakshmim sadeva sumukhim pradadati shambhu lakshmim sadeva sumukhim pradadati
मंगलाचरण लंका कांड
रामं कामारि सेव्यं भवभयहरणं कालमत्येव सिंहं योगीन्द्रं ज्ञानगम्यं गुणनिधिमचितं निर्गुणं निर्विकारं मायातीतं सुरेशं खलवदनिरतं ब्रह्मवृन्दैकदेवं वन्दे कन्दावदातं सरसिजनयनं देवमुर्वीशरूपं शङ्खेन्द्वाभमतीवसुन्दरतनुं शार्दूलचर्माम्बरं व्यालभूषणधरम् गङ्गाशशाङ्कप्रियं काशीशं कलिकल्मषौघशमनं कल्याणकल्पद्रुमं नौमीद्यं गिरिजापतिं गुणनिधिं कन्दर्पहं शङ्करं यो ददाति सतां शम्भुः कैवल्यमपि दुर्लभम् खलानां दन्दकृत्योऽसौ शङ्करशं तनोतु मे शङ्करशं तनोतु मे
तृतीन् छत्रमुकुट ताटंक तब हते एक ही बाण सबके देखत मही परे मरमु न जो को न जान मरमु न को जान अस कौतुक करि राम सरा प्रविसेउ आई निशंग रावण सभा ससंक सब देखि महारस भंग नंबर 13 ऑफ लंका खान भगवान श्री राम सेंसिंग द अभिमान ऑफ रावण व्हाट रावण न्यू ऑन हिज ओन शोर्स Ravan knew on his own shores an army had come. But Ravan went and sat down to listen to music and see dance. So Bhagavan Sri Ram sending some Abhiman there, released an arrow which brought down Ravan's pandal. Brought down the whole pandal and struck off the earrings of Mandodari and Ravan's crown. And nobody saw what happened. I mean, nobody knew how they fell. See now, just for the little clarification is given on that, and the story continues after 13.
Kampana Bhumina Maruta Biseshi Asti नयन देखा सोच ही सब निज हृदय मझारी अस गुण भयउ भयंकर भारी दस मुख देखी सभा भय पाय बिहसि वचन कह जुगुति बनाय रे संतत सब मुकुट परे कस अस गुण ताहि शयन करहु निज निज गृह जाय गवने भवन सकल सिर नाय मंदोदरी सोच उर बसेउ जब ते श्रवण पूर मही खसेउ सजल नयन कह जुग कर जोरी सुनऊ प्राणपति बिनती मोरी कंध राम विरोध परिहरहु जानी मनुज जनी हत मन धरहु विश्वरूप रघुबंस मने करहु बचन विश्वास लोक कल्पना भेद कर अंग अंग प्रति जासुसि की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बोलो भाई सब
कंपन भूमि सी मंदो दीज एयरिंग्स फेल ऑफ द क्राउन फेल ऑफ द पंडाल केम डाउन इज अम्ब्रेला फेल Umbrella fell like that. And Kampana Bhumi, there was no earthquake. Everybody thought, how they fell? There was no earthquake. Kampana Bhumi, na Maruta Bisesha, there was no special wind or storm or hurricane or nothing. And if hurricane came, or wind came, it would only take off airing. Airing is the last thing too. That person will fall down, not the airing. Isn't it? Astra sastra kachu nayana na dekha. None of them saw any weapon or missile or any such thing. Then, sochahi sab nija hridaya majhari. They all became scared. You know how people are very suspicious. What do you call that? Not suspicious. What is the other word? Superstitious. How people are very superstitious. You know, something then they see like that. Sochahi sab nija hridaya majhari asa guna bhayau. That's a bad sign. In Trinidad, we say bad sign. That's a bad sign. An evil omen. Bhayankara bhari. They all became scared now, terrified, frightened. But Ravan, see, there are certain things you cannot take away from Ravan. His worldly diplomacy and his... Usually, people in high positions, they have that kind of knack for convincing other people very fast. Somebody was telling me about some minister like that. On the outside, and media and all, media make him look stupid and this and that. Media does that, but in their own private sphere, they are sharp like anything. That is how you all have such a good president. So, in their own private sphere, so now see Ravan. In the midst of that thing, everybody became scared. What an ingenious concoction he came up with so fast. Look, see that. Dasa mukha dekhi, sabha bhaya pai. He saw everybody so scared now. Everybody shaken. After looking at Behasi, first he smiled. Behasi, then bachana kaha juguti banai. And he came up with a most ingenious reply to that now. What is that? Sirau gire santata subha jahi mukuta pare kasa asagunatahi. Look, he whose head one by one was cut and fell down, and that was such an auspicious thing, was offering to Lord Shiva. Head fell down. Why are you all worried if a crown falls down? And that was such an auspicious thing. Remember, he was cutting off one head by one head and offering to Lord Shiva like that. You know? Head falling, and that was an auspicious thing. Crown falling, you think it's an inauspicious thing? What is there?
Sayana karahu nija nija griha jai mukuta pare. Kasa asa gunatai. Oh, it will be some evil omen. Sayana karahu nija griha jai. All of them, he said, you all know, go home and sleep. He told.
Gavane Bhavana Sakala Siranai, they all. Now see, Tulsi Raja didn't put any comment also. Appear that Ravan's words convinced them. But he didn't convince Mandodari. Because that husband can fool all the people in the world, but he cannot fool his wife. Mandodari socha ura baseu. Mandodari became very concerned now, worried. Then, jabate shravana puramahi khaseu. Since her earrings fell off, she became very, very worried. She knew that is not any simple thing. Shravanapur. Shravanapur means Shravanapur. Pur. Here we do that also in Trinidad. Yeah? See, pur. Pool. I'll tell you how. Now, after reading Ramayana, we understand why all these things in Trinidad. In Trinidad, nobody says, Puhar. Puhar, nobody says. Everybody says, Puhar. Because Puh, difficult to say. So instead of Puh, you say Puh. Then, I told you, wherever there's any La, it changes to Ra. And sometimes vice versa also. So nobody in Trinidad says Haldi. In North India, Bihar, UP, nobody says Haldi. Hardi. Haridi, everybody says in Trinidad. And Guyana also. So, now see the words. Shravana means her air, right? Shravana Pur. So that Pur is supposed to be Pur. The Pa become Pa. So Pur is supposed to be. And the Ra is La. Pool. See, the earring is the Shravana Pool, the flower on the air, like that. Those who are interested in linguistics of Trinidad should study all of these. It has a few people like that. But they don't read these things. They read all sorts of. Anyway, in order to get a PhD, they just have to go and cut and paste from other places and all that. But they have to see from Shravana Pool. Mahi? Khaseu means fell on the earth. Since that happened, Mandodari became really worried. Sajala Nayana, with tears in her eyes, kaha jugakara jori, putting her hands together now. Sunahu pranapati, listen my dear lord, she went to Ravan, approached Ravan. Listen my dear lord, she didn't have to approach, he was right there only. She was sitting also and looking at song and dance and everything. They were all there. Pranapati, the lord of my life. Binati Mori, my prayer, my request. Kantarama Birodha Pariharahu, my dear husband, you please drop your enmity for with Ram. Jani Manuja Jani Hata Manadharahu, give up this stubborn belief in your mind that Rama is a mere man. He is not. He's not a mere man. Biswarupa Raghubansamani. Rama is the whole, the lord of the whole world. Raghubansamani, the crown, the crest, jewel of Raghubansa. Karahu Bachana, Biswasu. Loka Kalpana, Bedakara. Anga Prati, Jasu. His every limb of Rama is the material from which some cosmos is made. Every limb or every cell of Rama is the material from which cosmos is made. Whole Brahmanda and all such things. Loka Kalpana Beda Kara Anga Prati Jasu. Distinct worlds and spheres and all such things are made from every limb of Rama. You have faith in the words I am telling you. Mandodari is trying to convince Ravana. Now see, she continues also to give a whole, this is Virat Roop of Rama. Very nice long passage. See.
पद पाताल शीश अज धामा अपर लोक अंग अंग विश्राम भृकुति विलास भयंकर काला नयन दिवाकर कच धन माला जासु घ्रान विष कुमारा निशियरु दिवस निमेश अपार श्रवण दिशादस वेद बखानी मारुत श्वास निगम निज बानी अधर लोभ प्रसन्न कराला माया हास बाहु दिगपाला आनन अनल अम्बुपति जीहा उत्पति पालन प्रलय समीहा रोम राज अष्टादश भार अस्ति शैल सरितानस जार उदर उदधि अत गोजातना जममय प्रभुका बहु कल्पना अंधका मनसि चित्त महान मनुज बास सचराचर रूप राम भगवान सिया पर राम चंद्र की जय अस विचारि सुनु प्राणपति प्रभु सन भय रु बिहाय प्रीति करौ रघुबीर पद मम अहि वादन जाय सियावर रामचंद्र की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय
पद पाताल सीस अज थामा हिज फीट इज पाताल इज नाउ कॉस्मिक रूप ऑफ राम His feet is patal and his head is ajatham brahmaloka. Then aparaloka anga anga vishrama and every limb in between is some other world. From his feet to his head, in between that, every limb is some other world. Prikuti vilasa bhayankara kala, the winking of his eyes, the terrible time of death itself. He wink his eyes. Bhrikuti vilas. Oh, not eyes, but the... How people move their eyebrows, na? Like that. Bhrikuti vilas. Then, Nayana Divakar, his eyes, his sun. Kachaghana Mala, and his hair. The long lines of dark clouds is his hair. Jasu Ghran Aswini Kumara, his two nostrils, Aswini Kumar. That we saw before. Nisi aru divasa nimesha apara, and the winking of his eyes day and night. Eyes closed, night. Eyes open, day. Ram. Mandu, that is, metaphor is very nice. Of Ram. Winking of his eyes day and night. Shravana disa dasa, his ears, 10 directions. Veda bakhani, the Vedas are his words. Maruta swasa, the air, the wind is his breath. Nigama nija, bani, and all the Upanishads and all his own words. Same thing just as just now. Veda bakhani, you could take it, the Vedas say. His nigama nija bani, the Vedas is his own words, all Vedas. Adhara lobha, adharam maduram, vadanam, adam is lip. His lip is lobha, in the word lobha. Remember I was telling you, it's in that kind lobha. Lobha is part of the world. It makes the world go round. Athara lobha. Greed is his lips. Jama dasana karala. And Yamaraj is his teeth. His teeth is Yamaraj only. He'll chew us to powder. Maya has. His smile is Maya. Bahu, Digapala, and all the 10 deities of the 10 directions is his arms. Anal, his mouth is fire. Ambupati Jiha, his tongue is Varuna Devata. Ambupati means Varuna, the lord of the all the waters. Uttapati Palana Pralaya Samiha means the Srishti Sthiti Pralaya, means the rising, the sustenance and the dissolution of the world are mere gestures in his hands. Like that. Samiha. Samiha means, you know, Bhagavan just makes some just a slay of hand. You have to be careful. Don't talk to the Lord and let him give gestures and all, you know. The world might dissolve, you know. The whole sansar might. But one has to be careful how he does his. Samiha. All. Then, Roma Raji Ashtadasa Bhara. Means all the 18 classification. We have 18 classification of plants. Herbs and plants, they fall into 18 groups in our Shastras. And among those 18 groups now, there will be subgroups and millions. 80 crores and lakhs of, like that, they go on. I wrote it down in my note last time, you know. No, 8 crore, 30 lakhs, 1,670. I don't know how much is that. But that is a big number. Huge number of different species of plants and all. Astisela. All the mountains are his bones. Sarita Nasajara. A network of veins, all the rivers on this earth. Udadi. The oceans are his stomach. Adago Jatana. And his lower organs is Narak. Jagamaya Prabhuka Bahu Kalpana. And the whole Brahmanda universe and all is just Prabhu's Kalpana. His imagination, if you want to say. Like that. Ahankara Shiva. Manachitta Buddhi Ahankar. So Ahankara is Shiva. Buddhi is Brahmaji, Aja. Mana is Sasi, moon. Chitta, Mahan. Mahan means Vishnu here. So Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh and Sasi, moon. They form Manachitta Buddhi, Ahankar. All of them. Manuja, Basa Sacharachara Rupa, Rupa. Rama Bhagavan, my dear Ravan, this Rama is the one who has assumed the form of Sacharachara, means all moving and unmoving things. That same Rama has taken the form of man and he has come here. And you don't understand how you are making enmity with him. He has come to bless you. Rama came all the way from Ayodhya to Lanka to bless Ravan. Ravan doesn't understand. Asa bichari sunu pranapati Prabhu Sanabayaru Bihai. You think like this, oh my dear Lord, Lord of my life. And you drop this enmiti with Rama. Pratikara Hukuragubira Pada. You have love for the feet of Apriti, sorry. Pritikarahu Ragubira Pada Mama Ahivatana Jai. You have love for the feet of Rama. So that my marriage life can continue. Otherwise, I am seeing my marriage life is going to end now. Because of your obstinacy, in other words. Now Ravan laughed it off again. Ravan was good at laughing off everything. See, and then also tells about all. See, so far, he has not told anything about women to Mandodari. Now, it appears as though he gets angry now.
Bihasana ribachana sunikana aho moha mahima balavana nari subhav satya sab kahi अवगुण आत सदा उर रहि साहस अनृत चपलता माया भय विवेक असौच अदाया रिपुकर रूप सकल में गावा अति विशाल भय मोहि सुनावा सो सब प्रिया सहज बस मोरे समुझि परा प्रसाद अब तोरे जानियु प्रिया तोरी चतुराई एहि विधि कहउ मोहि प्रभुताई तव बत कही गुर मृग लोचनि समुजत सुखद सुनत भय मोचनि मंदोदरी मन महु असठयउ पियहि काल बस मति भ्रम भयउ ए विधि करत विनोद बहु प्रात प्रगत दशकंद सहज असंकलंक पति सभागय मद अंद सियावर रामचंद्र की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बोलो हाँ। पूरै फरै न बेत जतपि सुधावर सहि जलद मूरख हृदय न चेत जौ गुर मिलै विरंचि सम सियावर रामचंद्र की जय वन सुत हनुमान की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बोलो भाई दर्शन
भैसा नारी बच्चन सुनी काना हियरिंग द वर्ड्स ऑफ मंदोदरी ही लाफ्ड देन अहो मोह महिमा बलवाना हाउ स्ट्रांग इज द एंड पावरफुल इज द ग्लोरी ऑफ मोह मोह ट्विस्टेड हर माइंड ही थिंक्स नारी स्वभाव सत्य सब कह एवरीबडी ट्रूली से दैट वुमन्स नेचर इज अवगुण आठ सदा उर रहे हैज दिस एट डिफेक्ट्स रहे ही अवगुण एट शॉर्ट कमिंग बट साहस रेकलेसनेस रैशनेस अंधता फॉल्सिटी चपलता फिकलनेस माया डिसीट भय फेयर अविवेक मीन्स अविवेक अविवेक व्हाट इज गिवन इनडिस्क्रेशन इनडिस्क्रेशन ए गुड वर्ड असौच इम्प्योर अदाया अदाया मीन्स विदाउट दया क्रूल एट इज ओवर लाइक दैट रिपुकर रूप सकल तय गावा यू संग ऑल द प्रेजेस रावण डिल्यूजन है सी आई टोल्ड व्हेन समबडी लाइक रावण इज स्पीकिंग डजंट बिकम प्रमाण एवरीबडी नोज हियर नोबडी सेज एनीथिंग बट देयर व्हेन सागर इज स्पीकिंग tamasic just like that sagar is also tamasic sundar khan remember dol gawar pashu nari and all so here nobody takes this line and says because we know ravan is speaking but the tamasic guna is which is speaking in both of them and they are very clearly also hey see ravan very clearly Aranyakan admits that he is tamasic and there Sagar very clearly admit that he is tamasic using the word also both the times people just like to make in Trinidad we say kuchur kuchur means raise some unnecessary ripukara roopa sakalatai gava you sang all the praises of the enemy अति विशाल भय मोहि सुनावा एंड गेव एन टेरिफाइंग टेरिफिक अकाउंट ऑफ द राम हिज आईज इज डे एंड नाइट एंड हिज आईब्रो लाइक काल इटसेल्फ ऑल्सो टेरिबल अकाउंट यू गेव लुक हियर बट यू थिंक यू कैन फूल मी यू कैनॉट फूल मी रावण टेल्स टू मंदोदरी सो सब प्रिया सहज बिफोर दैट टू सेवरल थिंग्स इन हिज माइंड यू कुड सी ऑल्सो नो कन्फ्यूजन सो सब प्रिया सहज बस मोरे ऑल द थिंग्स यू टेल अबाउट राम दोज थिंग्स आर इन मी दोज आर ऑल माई गुणस रावण थिंग्स ही इज लॉर्ड नो सो सब प्रिया सहज बस मोरे ऑल the whole animate and inanimate universe is in me under my control in me only samuji para prasad ab tore now I understand you were just trying to praise me only praise was your grace you were trying to praise me jani upriya tori chaturai now I know your smartness your cleverness in saying all of those things you were not really referring to ravan you were referring to me What the height of delusion. Ehi vidhi kahahu mori prabhutai. See, mori prabhutai is my greatness, you are. There, eulogizing my greatness. Tava batakahi gura mriga lochani. Odd fawn-eyed one, mriga lochani. Your words are good, profound, you know. Samujata sukhada sunata bhaya mochani. Listening to your words, samujata sukhada, it gives, and understanding gives joy, and sunata bhaya mochani, and frees one from fear. Listening to your words. Mandodari mana mahu asathaya, when Ravan spoke like this now. Mandodari became convinced now. Asathaya mana. Piyahi kaal vasa mati brahma bhayau. Now totally taken over by death. Ravan has gone totally bonkers. mati brahma bhayau. Ehi bidhikarata binoda bahu. Prat pragat dasakand. Ehi bidhikarata binoda bahu. Like this. Ravan. Praising her for praising him. Morning came, Prat Pragat, Dasakanda. Sahaja Asanka Lankapati Sabha Gayau Mada and morning came. Now it's time to go to the Sabha. He didn't sleep. All night. Nisichara. They move about at night, they don't sleep. Nisichara. So, Sahaja Asanka, and Tulsidasji describes him as naturally fearless. Sahaja Asanka. Naturally fearless. Ravan. Lankapati Sabha Gayau. He went to his court. Mada and further blinded by pride. Mada. Arrogance. Like that. He went. And to the comment by Tulsidasji. Indeed, Sortha. Comment is very nice. What is this comment? Phulai pharai na bet. Bet is some kind of reed, you know, that grows wild, you know, bet. And it says, Phulai pharai na. That bet will not flower and give fruit at all. Jadapi sudha barashahi jalada. Even if the clouds rain down nectar on it. Even if the clouds rain down nectar on this bet, it will not flower or give fruit. Murukha hridaya nachet jau gura milahi biranchi sama. That biranchi sama has three recensions. Some places written biranchi sama, some sata, and some siva. These are the three recensions of that. So, but a foolish person, hridaya nachet, wisdom will not come to that person. Even if he has a guru the equal of Brahmaji, or if he had a guru equal to 100 Brahmajis, or if he had a guru equal to Brahmaji or Shiva, Lord Shiva. And that is whatever, all of them okay. All of his intentions okay. So that foolish person, he has a teacher, now see. And Ravan is being advised by Mandodari, so wise. And if somebody has, that foolish person has a guru equal to Brahmaji, 100 Brahmaji, then what one Mandodari can do to this Ravan? Iha prat jage raghurai. Now next camp. Next camp over there. Morning came. Bhagwan slept happily. Ravan was up all night thinking why Mandodari's earring fell off. Well, I mean, well, thinking other things also. All right. Next camp we'll see next day. Next day? Thursday? Next week Thursday. No, we have this break because of this. Tomorrow we'll be in Gangatara. And the other days, other things. Thursday. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Hari Om.